WPBF 25 First Alert Forecast, certified by WeatherRate as our area's most accurate.
All right, here we go. Wet weather continues across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. We've seen some heavy downpours in Stuart, Jensen Beach, Port St. Lucie, and Fort Pierce this afternoon. At the moment, you are getting a break. We switch gears and talk about heavy rain now in Palm Beach County, especially Jupiter, Palm Beach Gardens, out toward the V-line, the yellows and the reds indicating the heavy rain, which continues moving to the northeast at around 15, even 20 miles per hour. And because of its fast forward speed, we're not expecting any significant flooding. But again, you can see right along the turnpike here around Lake Worth, showers continue as we zoom into Lake Worth and areas around High Biloxi. The rain will be a big story tonight and again tomorrow. We're expecting this rain to continue during the overnight hours. Again, the Treasure Coast getting a break. You did see some heavy downpours earlier, as mentioned, but at the moment, it's mostly just light rain around Vero Beach, Fort Pierce, and Port St. Lucie. But the hits, they keep on coming, because look at our cloud cover. We are completely covered in clouds, and all this rich moisture, which stretches all the way down into the Gulf of Mexico. Here's one of our computer models, which is going gonzo in terms of rainfall for tonight and again tomorrow. The bottom line, we're expecting steady rain across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast for tonight, tomorrow, and then tomorrow night. As we head toward early Friday morning, that trough should kick off parts of South Florida. High pressure starts to build in, and we should see some beautiful weather on Friday afternoon, Saturday, and Sunday. Dry and much warmer for the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. So again, some heavy downpours, but we are not expecting any kind of significant flooding. Because of the cloud cover, temperatures not going to do much. They're going to stay in the 50s and the 60s. 63 in Delray, 63 in the Gardens, and 59 in Vero Beach. A little chilly around the lake with temperatures in the 50s. And again, these are the overnight lows as we head for forecast highs tomorrow. Again, not much of a change because of the cloud cover and the persistent showers. 76 in Delray tomorrow, 71 in Stuart, and 69 in Vero Beach. Again, around Lake Okeechobee, temperatures right around 70 degrees. The winds will stay up. In fact, at times increase from the northeast. So now a small craft caution for boating. Seas 3 to 5 feet, inland waters a moderate chop. The gusty winds and the rough boating conditions continuing into Friday as well. First Alert 7-day forecasts. Again, we're all wet again tomorrow. Cloudy skies, periods of rain, some heavy downpours with temperatures in the mid-70s. By Friday, it breaks. We start to see the sun, and it also starts to warm up with temperatures, as you can see, in the upper range of the 70s. By Saturday and Sunday, temperatures will be in the low range of the 80s.